Running is just becoming a part of my life, you know. I've been running since when I was 2 years old. Maybe, you know, just the first run was not for a competition, but running for life. I mean, it was, you know, my daily life. For me, every day when I wake up, you know, just I need to sweating, you know. How can I eat, you know, my breakfast without before running? I myself, you know, just because of I'm an athlete, I want to win, you know, just everything what I participate. It doesn't matter, athletics or business. The competition, there is a similarity. Maybe, you know, just a different technique and tactic. Otherwise, you know, just both, you know, just to achieve something, to win something. You know, I run, you know, just 10 and 5,000 meters many years. Now, of course, I have to move to the marathon. Okay, that's a marathon. Marathon is not just like 10,000 and 5,000 meters, but I'm okay with that. Because, you know, just the more I'm in a longer distance, I will come to South Africa for the Two Ocean and the Comrade.
Oh, good people, yeah.
People, they're asking me, you know, just why don't you stop running? No, no, no. Even the age of, you know, 70 or 80, why not? Running has to be there.